Good evening, Yarnies, Dirty Hookers, and Fiber Fiends. How is everybody doing this evening? I mean, double check and make certain things are going the right way. I've already posted. All right, let me catch up with chat, everybody. Let's see here. I already read what Claymeeko said. Claymeeko is on her way over. She's going to join me tonight. Hey, Good Two Shoes, going to lurk. Be back after dinner. That's cool. Everybody who can hear me, if the music's too loud, please let me know, and I can adjust that. Everybody, go and give Good Two Shoes underscore one a like and a follow. Oh, we have a clip. Good Two Shoes is one of the community members here. She's been in my stream many times. She hangs out in Tatter's stream. She hangs out in a lot of people's streams. She does a lot of diamond painting. She's just new to streaming. I was in her stream earlier today. She had like 47, 48 people following her. I don't know if she's making it to 50. If we can make her to 50, then she's on the track to affiliate. Because I think that's the last thing that she needs to become affiliate. So go and give Good Two Shoes a follow over there. And yes, thank you for the lurk, Good Two Shoes. Hey, Blue Raven. I'm okay. I'm personally okay. It's just been... We'll talk about that in a second here. It's not going to be the main focus of the stream, but I'll mention it. And I've mentioned it in other people's streams, so it's nothing personal. So, and I think that's why Claymeeko's having a crappy day. It's a crappy day in the region, so... Hey there, Sophie. How are you? Welcome in. I haven't talked to you in a while. How are you doing? Let me catch up with chat. Let me scroll down. Lurk. Thank you, Witchy Weaver, for the lurk. Hey there, Supreme Doom. Welcome in. Grabbing some supper. Yum. What are you having? I don't know what we're having. Probably leftovers or whatever. Eduhuman. Hey there, Eduhuman. Let me turn the music back on. I bet $100 you're a Journey fan. Actually, I do like Journey. This is not Journey, but I do like Journey. anything from the 80s. I'm an 80s music fanatic. Black Rose is on a 3-stream streak. Woohoo! Welcome. Congratulations, Black Rose, and welcome in. Hey there, Mickey and Bray. Welcome in. How are you guys doing? Chicken pot pie. Ooh, yum. I like chicken pot pie, but when the crust gets soggy, I'm not a big fan of the soggy crust, but, okay, music's a little loud, okay, the song just ended, it should switch over, so let me know when it starts up again, if it's too loud. Gotta force myself to finish up this last bit of my essay. You're not feeling it though? Oh, I'm sorry that you're not feeling it. Yeah. Try to get through it. If it's due sometime soon, do your best. Think of it this way. Once it's done, it's done. You don't got to think about it anymore. So, but I know how that is. I remember in school writing an essay. I was able to do it, but I didn't enjoy it. I hated it. Alrighty. Again, let me know if the music is too loud. I'm going to briefly mention why it's kind of a sad, shocking day. I woke up, I slept in a little late today. I was hanging out in some streams last night. When I woke up, I got a message from Fairy Dust and wanted to know if I was okay. Because he heard about a bridge collapsing. And I'm like, what? Huh? And I found out that the key bridge... in Baltimore, that goes around Baltimore City. If you were around for my Maryland stream in February, when Claymeeko was here with me, when we talked about Baltimore, I mentioned the Key Bridge, and I can pull up a picture of it real quick. This bridge here, we mentioned this very briefly in the Baltimore stream. This crosses the Patapsco River from, and it's basically the channel, that river is the channel that goes into downtown Baltimore, that goes into the Inner Harbor. And there's a port and a whole, yeah. Early this morning, about like 1:30 or so this morning, a container ship was leaving the port of Baltimore, which is inside, on the inside part of the bridge. So between, it's between the bridge and the city. And it must have had some type of issue, power failure issue. There's video of it. And I guess it couldn't regain power enough, and it hit the bottom, one of the southern pillar of the bridge, and the whole bridge collapsed. Luckily, there wasn't a lot of traffic on the bridge at that time, at that hour, and they did send out a Mayday alert. The Maryland Transportation Police were able to block off access to the bridge. I don't know exactly how many vehicles were on the bridge when it happened. I know there were some vehicles that ended up in the water. I heard they rescued at least two people. I know there was a crew working on the bridge. And again, conflicting reports. It's still early. Because usually the first day or so, you'll get reports and it might not be accurate. I know two people, they said that two people were, they were able to recover that. Well, not recover, to rescue them. One walked away and the other one had some traumatic injuries. And I think last I heard, they're looking for six people. But again, it's still early. So, yeah. And it's just a shock that that icon of the Baltimore area is no longer there. It's the second largest bridge in the Baltimore area, apart from the Chesapeake Bay Bridge. So it's not the really big bridge that crosses the Chesapeake Bay down here near Annapolis. It's the one in the that's in the Baltimore area. So yeah, it's kind of a little bit of a sad day that an icon, a symbol of the area, is no longer there. But thoughts are with the any of the victims and their families, if there is any, and hopefully casualty count will not be high, hopefully. I was shocked too, Edgy Human. Very shocked. Struggling because her teacher's going to force us to revise it after she grades it for the first time. So it doesn't have to be perfect. That happens a lot. I've had assignments like that where, you submit it and then she grades it and then you revise it and, you keep going from there. Hey, Cleanse, how are you? If you're not following Cleanse or Cleansy, go and follow them. They are a knitter, a crocheter, and they play video games. They are a relatively new streamer. Met them the other day. Go and shout them out. Really, really cool. Sweet Bean. So we definitely support them as well. Let's double check. Hey there, Moth. Welcome in. Grammy say, okay. Oh, sorry. Completely forgot that there was going to be a clip. So I am so sorry for that, Cleansy. They're now saying the cars that went in the water belong to the construction workers that were filling potholes when the incident happened. Okay. I don't want anybody to be in the water, but at least that has limited the amount of people that could have gone into the water and possibly lost their lives. Because all day today I've been hearing like 6, 8, the number 6 and 8. But if it was 8 and they rescued 2, then that means that there's 6 still missing. So that kind of makes sense. You didn't know that? Yeah. That happened, like I said, about 1:30 this morning. Doing well. Enjoying your shawl knitting so far. Very, very cool. Yeah, Saul, I was in your stream for a little bit today, and you were doing a knitted shawl. You said it was your first shawl? Oh my god, the clip where your cat bit your toes. Yes. I still haven't met your cat yet, so hopefully I'll be able to to catch a glimpse of the kitty cat. What else was I going to say? Brain just went off. It just turns off. Oh, it's right here. It's right here. Reminding everybody that less than a week, on Monday, this coming Monday, starting at 10 a.m. Eastern U.S. time, it's going to be the International Tatting Raid Train, International Tatting Day, Tatting Raid Train. If I could read, 12 hours of 12 tatters of all different abilities, all different types of tatting, shuttle tatting, needle tatting, crow tatting. It's going to start with Mass Bandit 236. So she is going to start off the raid train, and then it's going to go out through the day all until about 10 p.m. Eastern. And I am the second stop. You don't have to just tune in for me. I encourage everybody, if you're able to, I know people have things they have to do, but if you're able, stick around for portions of the raid train and follow it throughout the day. Like I said, I'm second on the stop at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I will have my portion from 11 to noon. So it's going to be fun. I'm going to be around all day seeing all the wonderful tatters. Not just the traveling tatter. There are more tatters than just her. So go and mark that on your calendar. That is on this Monday, April 1st. Hey there, Mama Rita. How are you doing? Welcome in. You'll be riding the train all day. Yes. Oh, and yes, Supreme Doom is going to be in the raid train, in the tatting raid train. Let me see if there's other names that you're familiar with here in my channel that have popped in. Of course, Traveling Tatter, Inventor Evan. Inventor Evan will be on. They are going to be after me. I will raid into Inventor Evan. Black Sheep has spent some time in my stream from time to time. Other names that, I'm actually going to list everybody. I shouldn't just point one person out. So it's going to be Mass Bandit, then myself, Inventor Evan, the Traveling Tatter, Black Sheep Meat. You all probably are aware of Black Sheep Meat. MChav, which I've only been in MChav stream once or twice. I know they do all different types of things. They do tat. Then into KB Fibers, I think, I'm not certain. I know KB Fibers shuttle tats, needle tats, and she crow tats. So I think possibly she might be crow tatting. Possibly. And then KB Fibers is going to go right into Crafty Lady 2019. I'm not really familiar with them. I need to spend some time in their stream. And then Supreme Doom. And then after that will be Vintage SoGal, So Royal, and finishing up with Yatterica. I am so excited. I can't wait. It's going to be my very first raid train. And I got a little idea planned. Something a little different. Maybe something different than other people are going to be doing. I don't know. We'll see. Nothing too crazy. Again, I only have an hour. Let's catch up. Hey there, Picking Halls. Glad to see you're well. Yes, I am well. I was nowhere near the bridge. You're making your tatting debut. Very cool. Again, I think Inventor Evan is going to be learning also. Let's catch up. Yes, very, very incredible people on this train. I am so excited, and I am a relatively new tatter. I know the basics of shuttle tatting. I'm not really good at it, but I'm more into needle tatting. So I'll be doing some needle tatting that day. What else was I going to announce? Later on, I'll talk about the Mocha Loco's big PP Energy Party. I'm not going to really mention that in depth right now, but that will be happening soon. All right, if we're all ready for it, and again, like I said, Claymeeko will be making an appearance soon. I think she's on her way over currently. Do I do commissions? Yes, I do commissions as a human. If anybody is interested in a commission, the best way is to communicate me, send me a DM on Discord. Exclamation Discord will get you the link. And once you're in there, you can find me. It's the same name, The Crafty Cub. Just send me a message over there and we can discuss things about commissions. So I do all different types of crochet work. squares, scarves, blankets, vintage patterns. What else? I'm getting into amigurumis. So all of that goods. You're thinking about some scarves for next fall. Yes. That's what I started with when I first learned how to crochet about a couple decades ago. I started with scarves. So I can definitely hook you up with that. We can talk about all of that. We can figure out all the details about that. Mickey says, I'm okay. Okay, I'm going to set a 30-minute timer. Mute the site and lurk and stream. I'll be back for a break time in 30 minutes for your essay for 5 to 10 minutes, sadly. That's fine. That's great. Yes. Set a timer. Focus on your work. We will be here for a while. That becomes that. Your work is more important than watching some idiot on the internet. And thank you, Blue Raven, for the link. All right. So, actually, I need to switch something real quick. We're not going to do this right when we start. Blue Raven has asked, is interested in doing... I moved some things around. So give me one momentito. This is a square that I taught how to do back in October. It's an eyeball. I'm not finished. I still have to add the veins. But Blue Raven is interested in doing this square. It's a free pattern. It is listed in... Oh! Thank you for the follow, Andrink? Any drink. Is it any drink? Correct me if I'm not pronouncing that wrong. Like I said, it's a free pattern over in the pattern section of my Discord. You can have the scroll of a bit. It's back from October. You can always Google eyeball pattern from Stitch by Faye. It's a free pattern. It's a written out pattern on her blog. So I was helping Blue Raven with this. Hey there. Hey there, KB69. Welcome in. Oh, any drink. Okay. I got it right. I kind of had to, like, decipher. I like playing it, like being a detective and trying to figure out how to pronounce some things. Sometimes I'm not that good at it. But welcome in, everybody. Like I said, Blue Raven, I'm helping him. And anybody else that needs help with this pattern or any pattern, like I said, feel free to ask. He's got down pat, basically the round part. Blue, are you at to the point where you have finished this red? Actually, no. Did you finish? And I don't know what color you're using, because you can use whatever color you want. The first round of the black, which I got to pull up. I wasn't prepared. I was not prepared. Am I ever prepared? Let's see. Let's get the pattern. I got the pattern. And Blue Raven asked specifically for some help, which that is fine. You've done round 8. Okay, let me see. Okay, so you have changed to the quote-unquote black. And round 8 is just single crochets, but you're basically have 80 of them. So you've done round 8. Okay, you're ready for the increase. You are ready to round it off. No, not to round it off, to square it off. Words. All right, this is my mock-up. Again, it's not eyeball colors, but I wanted something that you could see. So just to let everybody know and to let Blue Raven know, this is my pupil, the iris, the whites of the eye, and then the yellow part is the red all the way around, and the white is simulating the outer black. That's just for demonstration purposes. This is just a, like I said, a sample. All right, and I will zoom in here in one moment. So you should have 80 stitches. You don't got to count all of them. So, What you're going to be doing is if you slip stitch to join, you're round 8. So to finish your round, I'm going to actually do it. So I'm going to do my last stitch for round 8. And then I'm going to slip stitch into the very first stitch. And that will finish off that round. So if you've done that, let me get a drinky drink. And now what we're going to do is we're going to chain up 3. 1, 2, 3. You slip stitch to join and chain 3. And this counts as a double crochet. Most times, and this is U.S. terms, for anybody who's listening and that's new, I use U.S. terms. Because there are UK terms which it uses the same words meaning something different, but we use the different, we use everything. It's just, it's like all the names are all, it's complicated. This is Phil Collins, Eduhuman. To me, Phil Collins Genesis is all the same. All right, so we have chained up 3. Let's zoom in a little bit more, and I want to point something out. So where this is coming out of, this stitch here, and if you got a stitch marker, I love it too. It's my 80s playlist. Sometimes we play 70s, sometimes 80s, sometimes 90s. My go-to is 80s. All right, so Blue, when you did that slip stitch to join, the slip stitch is right here. If you want, put a stitch marker in that slip stitch. So after you've done the slip stitch and chain 3, put a stitch marker in there. That is going to mark the base of this chain 3. And that stitch marker is where this chain 3 or double crochet is coming out of. Because it's very important to find the placement of where stitches are going into so everything works out. Then we have Peter Gabriel. Yes. Yes. 70s and 90s are bad. I agree. All right. So we have a chain 3. Hey there, Fairy Dust. Welcome in. Dirty, filthy, grimy, nasty hookers. You know it. You know it. So we have our chain 3. Hey there. I don't know if they're going to be able.
I'll figure it out.
Hold on. I got to remove the background. Everybody, Claymeeko is here. And so is Fairy Dust. You both showed up at the same time. All right. So if Blue Raven is still there.
What are you making?
I'm helping Blue Raven figure out the eyeball. And I just did random colors. So, because Blue Raven had some questions. All right, so you did your chain 3 from where you did the slip stitch. And then you're going to do a double crochet in your very next stitch. So that chain 3 counts as a double. And this counts as a double. And hold on a second. All of my gadgets and gizmos that my screen is littered with things was covering up Claymeeko's face.
What's up?
Claymeeko, her face was the Crafty Collective, which is good. That's just fine.
It's okay. You can bleep me out. I
understand. Heard someone say, Peter Gabriel, I want to be your sledgehammer. Mama Rita, Clay just showed up, literally.
Hey.
And you match my chair.
Always. Gotta be fashionable.
All right, so you got your chain 3, and then in the very next stitch, you do a double crochet. Each of those is a double crochet. So if Blue has got that, we can move on to the next stitch. And again, I don't want to go too fast. Again, if I'm going too fast for anybody, use that slow it down redeem. She blends in with my chair. Yes, yeah. She does. I could move over a little bit. All right. So after you do those 2 double crochets, so 1 in one stitch. Okay, blue. Again, I'm trying not to confuse you. So coming out of that slip stitch, you chain three. That counts as a double. And in the very next stitch, do a double. So you're not doing two doubles into one stitch. It's one double into one stitch, and in the next stitch, there's another double. So just regular, ordinary, one stitch gets a stitch, the next one gets a stitch. There's no increasing at this point. All right. The very next stitch, we're going to do a triple crochet. I'll walk you through a triple crochet. Triple crochet is you're going to wrap your hook twice, so you have three loops on the hook. And then you're going to go into that next stitch, pull up a loop. There's four on your hook. Yarn over through two. Yarn over through two. And yarn over through two. Let me do that one more time.
You're squaring it off.
So we have yarned over. We've yarned over twice. We have three loops on the hook. And into the very next stitch, bring up a loop. Now we have four. Yarn over through two. That's one. Yarn over through two. That's two. Yarn over through three. That's three. That is why I think the U.S. term is called, they call it a triple crochet. Clay and I discussed bludgeoning people with bottles of water earlier.
Oh, yes, we did.
I don't think yes, I want to. Yes.
We were discussing the bridge.
Okay.
And, I told him how I wanted to go down and help with the effort.
Yeah.
Even if it was just passing out bottles of water and giving hugs to people who needed hugs from the emotional stress that it was causing. And then we were discussing how it was too bad it wasn't winter, because then we could have called all the dirty hookers to make scarves and blankets and hats for everybody.
That would have taken a little time to make. I mean, I can whip up a couple blankets in a day.
And then I think we said something about sweaters, but then I don't remember. And then there was something about throwing bottles of water at them. Bludgeoning people.
Alrighty.
He gave me a good laugh when I needed it, because gotcha. I was a mess this morning. Yeah. It's been a really rough day as far as that goes.
Yes. I've already mentioned, I've told everybody about what happened.
So to give a little background, I work in transportation. So for me, I know a lot of the people that are involved. So it's been pretty rough. I've been hearing a lot of the back behind the...
Yeah.
Behind the efforts, so.
All right, Blue, have you got that triple crochet done? And anybody else who needs help with this? I know we haven't started with this tonight, but if anybody has any questions. All right, so in the very next stitch, this is where we're going to make our corner. So we're going to do a triple crochet. So yarn over twice, go in, yarn over, through two, yarn over through two, yarn over through two. So we do a triple crochet there. In that very same stitch, do one more triple crochet. Ignore the knot in my yarn. Okay. So this stitch got two triples. So you're basically increasing. You're really going to really increase with this here. So there's one triple, there's two triples. And after you do those two triples, let me know. And because I don't want to go too fast for you. All right. So after you get the two triples, you're going to chain two. The chain two is the actual corner. And after the chain two, in that very same stitch, you're going to put in two more triples. And two. So let me lay this out and show you. So we started with two doubles. The next stitch had a triple. And the very next stitch had two triples, two chains, and two triples. So you're packing a lot of stitches into that one stitch. An early 90s teen beat. Well, yes, it is very early 90s colors. It is almost Lisa Frank. Almost.
If you make three of these squares, then you could sew them together, or four of them, really. Sew them together in a way you could make a 90s fanny pack.
I'll let you do that. All right. So, again, blue, in that stitch there, you do two truples, two chains, and two truples, all in one stitch. Okay.
A Bowie.
I know what Edge of Human meant, because I'm hearing the song. And Blue Raven, if this is totally confusing you, if we're talking this and it's my strain, there's confusion. Not too far from where we are, there is it's not really a town.
It's a city.
It's not really a city. I don't think they have a mayor.
It's a suburb.
But there is an area, a town, I guess. Spelt that way, but pronounced Bowie, not Bowie. Yeah. But anyway, that had nothing to do with what we're doing. All right, so we've got our two triples, two chains, two triples in that stitch. The very next stitch is going to get a triple crochet. So anytime you have a corner, you've got your actual corner. The stitch before and the stitch before and the stitch after are also going to be triples. Okay? And then, if you're ready, Blue, the next two stitches after that, the next two stitches, each are going to be a double crochet. So, one double and two doubles. So, what we have done so far equals out. So, we started off with a chain three, which is the same as a double crochet. The next stitch gets a double. The next stitch gets a triple. This stitch here gets two triples, two chains, and two triples. Next stitch gets a triple, and each of the next two after that get doubles. So it's symmetrical. So the corner, that's basically the corner. Going forward, we're gonna make the side. So if you've done those two stitches, you will have doubles. And if you wanna count where you have this big opening here, confusion. I think I'm a citizen of that place. Fairy Dust, you're the mayor. You're the king, the emperor of that. All right. So, if you got this, the big hole that you made because of those two chains, you should have two triples, one triple, and then a double, then a double. These two triples are all going into one stitch, but the rest of them have their own. After you get those two doubles done, the next three stitches are half doubles. And this is a good demonstration of how the different stitches are different heights. A triple is bigger than a double, and a double is bigger than a half double, and a half double is bigger than a single. So what we're doing is, if you look at it this way, we need to make the corner areas bigger because it's a circle. We need to square it off. We need to fill in those areas with stitches. So that's what we're doing here. So we've got those two stitches that are each double. The next three are half double. And I'll show you again how to do a half double. Half double is you yarn over and go into the stitch, bring up a loop, three on your hook, and then yarn over and bring the yarn over through all three. So you do that. So that's one. The next stitch gets another. And the next stitch gets the third. King, emperor, mayor, that's a lot of responsibility. At least, well, I didn't say that, Fairy Dust. Again, to recap, when you got your corner here, you've got two triples. Each of those triples go into a stitch. Then a triple. The next two are doubles. And then the next three are half doubles. And as you can see, it's tapering down. They're all still going into the circle. It's just these are much larger and we're tapering down. Does that make sense, Blue? All right. So now the next 7 stitches are each going to get a single crochet. So this part's easy, but you got to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Essentially, those 7 stitches, that is the center of your edge, of your side. Okay? So you do all of this, all your different stitches. Those next 7 stitches are each singles. So you do 1 stitch into each stitch, but 7 of them. That's the easy part. The hard part is actually counting. And if you're streaming doing this, and trying to count, and you're using black yarn, you make a lot of mistakes. All right, so you get those 7 singles. The next 3 stitches are half doubles. So yarn over, bring up a loop, 3 on the hook, yarn over through all 3. So that's 1, 2, and 3. So what we're doing now is we're making bigger stitches. So we're going to taper, what's the opposite of taper, widen? We're going to widen out, because we're making a corner here. We're working on our next corner. So after you do those 7 singles, the next 3 are half doubles. Did 3 more rows last night. I had it worked on in months.
How many do you have left?
17. It might be done by the 1st. And then it'll be put away until January. Because it's not going to be cold enough for me to use it. Yes, behind me is the temperature blanket. If you're a longtime viewer, you know that saga. Anyway, so those 3 are half doubles. The next 2 are going to be doubles. 1 and then 2. Hope it didn't confuse you, Blue. And how is everyone else? Everyone else, you can chit chat too. This isn't just the Claymeeko, Crafty Cub, and Blue Raven show.
I'm not doing much. I'm just sitting here dancing to music.
Feel free to interject. So like I said, you do those 3 half doubles, and then the next 2 are doubles. Okay. Thank goodness Aiden isn't walking, waiting on a damn temperature blanket.
Did you ever finish that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you want, you can get it. It's behind me.
I don't care that much.
We'll get it later. Okay. So you've done those 2 doubles, Blue, and then the very next one is a triple crochet. Just 1. So that is a triple crochet. And then after that triple, if you need any more yarn, there's plenty.
I don't need any.
There's plenty behind me.
I just figured I might as well do something while you're doing this.
So you did it. After you did those 2 doubles, the next stitch gets a triple. And Blue, okay. There's nothing wrong with this. You're using a 3.5 millimeter hook, not your 2.5. He graduated. He went up 2 sizes. Up, well, actually, a couple sizes, because when they're that small, there's more sizes.
Congratulations.
Hey there, Gary. I'm glad you're not involved. Yes, yes, I am safe. All right, so in the very next stitch will be our corner. So in this next stitch, we're going to put 2 triples, 2 chains, 2 triples. So, oh, thank you, Gary. Oh, God, here we go. Here we go, Gary. You better not.
What are you going to do? You can't hit me. We're on stream.
I can stop stream real quick and start it right back up. I have the button. Run DMC. Tricky is prop. Yes, I like Tricky. Yes. Or I like UB Illen also. Gary? Okay, at least I don't have the duck like Traveling Tatter has.
Duck?
On Tatter stream, anytime bits are done.
Good question. That's right. All the ducks pop up.
There's a duck in a swing. Yes, and he goes, quack.
Yes. Because the one night she was like, it's going to be quacking at her all night. And yep.
You're going to hit her up? Yep. Yeah, go bother her.
Oh, Gary's not a bother.
I'm joking. All right, Blue. Like I said, in the very next ditch, we're going to put in two truples, two chains, two truples. So we get one truple. Two truples. Two chains. And in that same stitch, two more truples. And that two truple, two chain, two truple, that's hard to say. That is the corner. That is the actual corner of the square. There's plenty behind me.
I know.
Very thin and it splits.
Yeah, it's really hard.
It's also like a DK or sport weight. All right, Blue. So if you've got your corner, the very next stitch gets a triple. If you can do that, or behind me, there's little balls of it. So it's up to you. Whatever. Scraps. Put them in a bag this time because they were getting. Hey there, Sue. Do we need chaos? Oh God. Claymeeko's here. All right, Blue. Hopefully you're still with me, Blue. I'm trying.
Sorry, Blue.
So after you did your two truples, two doubles, two triples, the next stitch is a triple. So after you did that triple by itself. Next two stitches after that are doubles. One double into each. One double, and then a second double.
Go, Gary, go, Gary, go.
I don't think you were summoned yet, but give it time. Wait. Sue doesn't have to be summoned. Sue can come in anytime she wants.
Do we do seance now?
What?
Seance. Do we do seance?
Oh, no, not that type of summoning. And not a court summons. It's not that type of summons.
I didn't get my notice.
Gary? Anyway, so, Blue, where were we? Way to turn off bit. Claymeeko! Get out of my house!
No.
Sorry, Blue.
What is this?
You don't know this one?
No, I missed it.
Donkey song. That's the new donkey song alert.
It's how it is?
The Hee-Haw song from Hee-Haw.
Oh. And you have a new hat. I haven't seen your new hat.
Did you want to be...
No. Oh, the turkey?
The turkey or the donkey. You've never seen this?
Oh.
Yeah. You never saw the donkey?
No.
I mean, you haven't seen it in person, but have you seen it as a redeem?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, okay. And then... I put the clover on it last week when we did the shamrock and the eggs.
Well, no, I like being the moose. I'm going to be my moose. Wait, do I have to do the donkey song with you?
I'm going to leave that up to chat.
People. That's me.
Oh, and Friar Schmuck. Oh, God.
That's you. I ain't doing that. Get it. Yeah, did you see the glasses yet?
I saw them in a picture on Facebook, but I like them. I was also in the middle of attempting to teach. Blue, we will teach the stitch and when we get done this, maybe, possibly.
So I guess I should wear... Wait, how are you supposed to wear the donkey hat and the turkey hat?
You're not.
So which one do you want me to wear? You get to say.
The turkey hat was retired.
Yes, to Clay and Claymeeko joining the donkeys one. Thanks, Blue.
The turkey hat was retired since that's not a turkey. And I figured it's a donkey song. I need a donkey.
It's not a turkey?
I mean, it's not a donkey. You know what I meant. It's not a donkey. Hey there, love tweet. Tweet 44, welcome in. Welcome to the chaos. I haven't even been watching chat. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
All right, well, what do you want me to wear?
I don't know. I don't give a fuck to you.
Chat, tell me, am I wearing the turkey hat or am I wearing the donkey hat?
Hey there, coach.
What the hell's going on? Donkey. Okay.
Okay, so I'm going back to the turkey.
I need the donkey hat.
Hold on, I gotta get the thing on.
Do I only have to wear the donkey hat through the donkey song?
Technically, it's supposed to be on for a half hour. And I can settle...
My head is not the same size as yours. This thing, like, swallows my head.
It swallows my head, too. It's a free pattern. And it sizes from infant to adult. Oh. It's supposed to.
It is.
Daddy, wait. Hey there, Daddy Nub.
Like this?
I have lost control. Give me one moment, everybody. We just set a timer. Alrighty. It's fine. Wait a minute. Hold on a second.
Wait.
Gary? Okay, I gotta catch up. Pray Friar Schmuck, Donkey Song. Okay. She may be subpoenaed. Double Chaos. Yes, the Claymeeko joining in the Donkey Song. Donkey hat looks great on the girl in purple.
I'm Claymeeko.
The hat and a muumuu. It's not a... Oh!
No. Who said that?
Turkey hat and the muumuu. Heard the love... Okay.
Wait, fairy dust. Who's in the turkey hat and the muumuu?
Hold on a second.
Yeah, it's break time. Hey, Mickey.
Let's catch up. Okay. Alrighty. So.
I was just talking.
Alrighty, here we go. We're going to set this for 30 minutes. I'm going to start it now. Oh, and I don't even have the timer on the thing. Wait.
Your donkey's...
Excuse me. Oh, it is on there. Okay. Give me one moment. Okay. Mods, if you're able to, can you keep an eye on stuff? You have to, what you want to wear. Okay. Alrighty, here we go. Wait, oh, wait. It's on backwards.
I have to find my phone.
Oh, and we're going to have an ad. Okay. Thank you for the follow. I love tweet. I don't know you, so no. We're going to have an ad. When we get back from the ad, we'll do the donkey song. So we're going to keep the timer going. So we actually, no, we will stop the time. Actually, the timer wasn't even going. We can take our hats off because we need an ad. I need a drink. I will be back, or we will be back. Somebody will be back. In 3 minutes. Welcome back, everybody. Let's resume the timer. Hey there, Starry Star. Welcome in. You raided literally as soon as we went to ad. How was your stream? What were you doing? Let me catch up with chat. Coming in to sprinkle Stardust all over your stream like glitter. Yes. Hey there, Sky by Queen. Welcome in. How are you? Amazing craft. Mel, how are you? Welcome in. Catch up. Great time to come in, yes. Thank you for that. Okay, everyone, I think I've caught up with everybody coming in here. No, that's okay if you had bad timing. It's fine. I've done that before. Blue Raven. Yeah. Every damn time. Again, I use it as my test to make certain my redeems are working, and I even laugh then. Alrighty, how were you, Starry Star? How are you? How was your stream? Alright, okay. Can we slow down with some of these redeems? I'll have to disable all of them. About the noises buses make. Wait, that's me going about the noise. Claymeeko, would you stop? Came back from my essay work to break. And now I got to go back to work. Oh, okay. Well, sorry that the timing sucked for Mickey. Gary, good stream. You were spinning the same floof as in the clip. Oh, very cool. Oh, yes. You spin yarn. Yeah, I need to practice. I have two electric spinning wheels, and I'm very, very, very rusty at that. If you don't, those who came in on the stream, if you are not familiar with me, I am the Crafty Cub. Mostly crochet. We do other fiber arts here on the stream. This is my special guest, Claymeeko, that makes an appearance from time to time on my stream. We normally don't look like this. We're not wearing don't wear monk's costumes, which I didn't bring the cross, which, forgive me.
We always look like jackass.
All right. Okay. All right. This is what we're going to end up doing. Hold on one second. I got to do something. All right. I have disabled channel points redeems for a bit because people are abusing them. So we'll give it a cool down. Alrighty, we normally don't look like this. I'm not normally wearing a monk's costume with a cooked turkey on my head, and she normally doesn't wear a donkey on her head. But we've had a redeem, a friar schmuck, that means I have to wear this for a half hour, and the donkey song, which means normally I would wear the donkey hat, but since there's two of us, we have to have two hats, and I only have one donkey hat. Alrighty, so if you all know the words, sing along. Sweetly sings the donkey at the break of day. If you do not feed him, this is what he'll say. E-aw, 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 e-aw. So yes, that was the donkey song. If anybody wants to do the donkey song, not just when we're doing it or when I'm doing it, you too can do it at any time. Send in your video recordings of your recordings. Yeah, I'm from an old era. Send in your submissions, either you on camera or off camera. It can be just your hands. It can be animated. Do it. Put your own spin on it. It doesn't have to be the same word, the same lyrics. You don't have to wear a donkey or a turkey hat. You don't have to wear a monk's costume. Make it your own. Do it in your own, in a unique place. Get your friends and family to sing along with you again. Have fun with it. Send it to me in a DM on Discord and by April 1st, and then I will stitch them all together into one big video, and then periodically we'll play them. After April 1st, if there are any submissions, you can still submit, and then I can add them into the video that's already existing. So if you aren't really certain, if you want to participate, and you want to let some other fools do it first, then we could do it first, and you can see, oh, that looks like fun, I want to join in, then you can always do that. So it's going to be an ongoing thing. You can always have send me your video clips at any time. So, Starry Star, if you need to raid and run and do after-stream stuff, I totally get that. I will take good care, or we will try to take good care of your community. There is chaos. Obviously, you've all seen that. But, yeah. Where was I? Who am I? What was going on? Let's catch up. I'm only just using Handspun from before COVID in a project I started today. Very, very cool. Oh, yeah, Starry Star, if you're still here, if you want to post anything in the Discord, that's what we need to do first, is go check Discord. You can pop stuff in there. I guess the Whipston Foes or the general section is a good place to put them. Let's catch up. Usually wear a monk's costume with a raw turkey on his head. Yeah, okay, yeah, sure, Fairy Dust. All of these emotes. We're used to chaos. Chat chaos too. Hey there, Tony McDowell. Welcome in. I met you yesterday in the Traveling Tatters stream. You are a friend of Gary. And I know Tony, you have all of my sympathies. you must be on track to be a saint. Try to reel him in. I know you can't do that, but I know it's not possible. But again, I'm so sorry. Originally, you were teaching Blue how to turn an eyeball into a square. Yes, sir, you did. Oh, you work for him too. Oh. Okay. Not to be sacrilegious for anybody who's religious. You're not on the track to be a saint. What's higher than a saint? God. Wow. Okay. He and my husband are besties. Ah, okay. So hopefully you're not as chaotic as he is. An angel? Yeah. Yeah. Tony must be an angel. Must be an angel. All right. We're going to do some Discord share before I completely forget what is going on. Oh, Lord, I've been here for an hour and just realized I haven't said hello. That's okay, Dragon Lunatic. That's fine. That's no problem. Many times I'll be in a stream, and I've got... how many do I have right now? I only have four lurking. Usually I have more than four lurking to four channels, and they've rated out to a bunch of different people. So I always... in people's streams, and sometimes don't even say anything. Actually, there's another lurk that I'm going to have to give here in 1 second. We're going to go and do some Discord shares and see what is going on over here. I know there's a bunch of stuff to see. I kind of had a little bit of a sneak peek.
Say what? That is cute.
So we're still here. We're still here. We're just behind the thing. We're still wearing the hats and the stuff, so... Nope, don't fear. We saw this the other day. This is from, actually, Dragon Lunatic. That's the blanket that they finished. Mel says, I've got my laptop on at the moment. Rarity nowadays, so no multiple tabs. Ah, yeah. It can be difficult with a laptop. All right, so that is from Lunatic, what we saw previously. This next one, I had already seen it in someone else's stream. This is from Yatarika, who will be participating in... the raid train on Monday. She is the last stop of the raid train. She finally finished blocked and starched something that's going to be shipped out. I think this was a commission piece. This here.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Is shuttle tatted. That is a shuttle tatted doily. When I saw this in Tatter's stream the other day, I'm like, oh my goodness. That is gorgeous. And the detail. Yes. Hey there, I always mess up your username. Arena? It is very pretty. Yes, it's very gorgeous. I know she had mentioned something that she had to block this a couple times, and if I remember correctly, she had to go through three boxes of pins, and I think each box had like 700 some pins. Yeah, because you have... Well, you don't have to. You don't have to, but it looks better if you pin all the picos.
Yeah.
Yeah. So she went... Yeah. And I don't know how big this is. I don't know. I'm assuming it's probably close to a foot in diameter. Yes. It is... And the color changing. And you notice, like, the color, like, in the center here, in the center of the these flowers, I guess they're flower shapes. Yeah, all the color changings that have to be done, and yeah, it boggles my mind. But yes, Yatarika does wonderful, wonderful work. So I'm excited to see what she does on the raid train. I will have to stay up late because she is the, like I said, the last stop that day. And let's see what else we have. Oh, this is from Blue Raven, and this is what I was attempting to help Blue with, which hopefully we can get back to this. First attempt at creating the Granny Squares eyeball. Wonderful at the Crafty Cub has helped me with the patterns. Only rounds 9 and 10 to do. Then these are going to see how many I can make to turn them into an eyeball Granny Square blanket along with the red design. Other one that I was practiced with. Yes. So he's doing a similar one that I'm going to be doing. I don't know if you're going to be doing it as large as I am, but you're doing great. You're getting the process. You're learning. Maybe we can learn how to square it up. But this is from Blue Raven. And then he made another one. And he was having trouble with the black yarn in the center, which I totally get. Black yarn is not the easiest to work with. But doing amazing, amazing job. Fairy Dust, that is April 1st, so that is this Monday. This Monday starting at 10 a.m. Eastern Time till 10 p.m. Eastern. There'll be 12 hours of 12 tatters. And I am on stop. They can't even see me. I was holding up my finger, my hand. I am on, I'm stop number 2. So I am from 11 to noon that morning. I'll be going live at 10 a.m. To get everybody settled and everything. And I will also be lurking and looking into Mass Bandit starting off the raid train. But I have 2 of the eyeball squares with a black center. Okay, very cool. Yes, doing it in a lighter color is good for practice until you get the idea, and then you can only switch to the black. There'll be confusion from the UK Euro-based people who are putting clocks forward on the 31st. Ooh. Yeah. That could be a little bit of a confusion. Because, yeah, the UK, we have already done our changing the clocks. But, yeah. I'll have to talk to Tatter about that.
Do they jump forward? Or they spring forward?
They spring back. They spring forward, yes.
Just like we did normally?
Yes. But they just do it at a later date.
Well, if it's how many hours behind us are they?
It all depends on what part of the UK, Europe you're in. Because they have multiple time zones.
Yeah.
Just like the US has multiple time zones. Yeah, I'll have to
Google it.
I'll have to ask Tatter. Yeah. I'll put a bug in her ear. Up next, this is from Bray Crochet. If you're not following Bray Crochet, you need to. Chill stream, there's a little bit of chaos, but nothing chaotic like mine or other streams. She usually streams on weekends, occasionally in the evenings during the week. This is a pair. She's doing a crochet amigurumi grouping set. I think it's from a book. From the story, The Hungry Caterpillar.
Oh, that's cool.
And these are all going to be for her soon-to-be granddaughter, which is due in July. So I think you've made the apple. You've made the pear. Are the peas in the pod part of that, or is that something different? I know you're doing the cute little peas in the pod where the peas can remove them. So this is going to be, like I said, for the grandbaby. Let's see here. Ukraine is about 5 hours ahead. The UK is 5 hours ahead of East Coast, of the East Coast US. Don't put bugs in her ear. She's nice. Well, I won't put literal bugs in Tatter's ear. I mean, I sent her a sack of potatoes. I'm not going to send her any bugs. So, hopefully it won't be too bad, the time change. This is different. Okay. So, I didn't know if the peas in the pod were part of it. I never read The Hungry Caterpillar because it wasn't really a thing when I was little. Or if it was, it was never read to us. So, all right. And then we have a leaf. I'm assuming the leaf goes with the pear. I'm assuming. You did this on your stream this past weekend, which I watched part of it and I fell asleep during it because I didn't.
The hungry caterpillar eats part of the leaf.
Again, y'all gonna have to instruct me. We may throw in a potato. Yes, if you want the potato pattern, it is in my Discord in the pattern section. A Very Hungry Caterpillar is a great book. Yeah, I never read it. This is from What a Yarnaholic. She made a strawberry chicken. That is cute.
Aww.
Very, very cute. I'm afraid you have to go and collapse. Thank you for looking after a pee. Oh, no problem, Starry Star. I totally get that. Totally understand. And thank you very, very much for raiding into me into all this chaos. And again, sorry the timing was horrible. But, yes, go in, get some sleep, and I will catch your stream sometime. I know I'm following you. It's just, I don't have enough time to watch everybody. It's just, there's so many people and not enough time. I can't believe it being 30 places at once, and I want to. But yes, this is from What a Yarnaholic. Names and words are hard to say. Cute little strawberry chicken. I like how the strawberry is like upside down, like it's pointing up. Usually stream UK mornings, so it's like 4 a.m. for you. Yeah, yeah. I'm not awake at that. Well, sometimes I am, but usually I'm not. Yeah, I have been, but usually I'm not. So that is from What a Yarnaholic. Up next, again, go and get some sleep, Starry Star. You have a good night. Next is from Goody Two Shoes. Goody Two Shoes is doing a diamond painting of this really cute Highland cow in a field of flowers with a flower wreath on its head. They're almost to affiliate. So if you go and follow Goody Two Shoes, their username is good. Actually, we can. They're lurking here at the moment. They were lurking. Go and follow them. You know we're going to have. Already ordered it should show up today.
What?
They are almost to affiliate. If they're not met everything by now, they needed 50 followers. I think the last time I saw this morning, they were at like 47, 48. So they might have gotten 50 already. Get them to affiliate. They are a friend of the community. And they hang on a lot of other channels that I'm really good friends with, like Traveling Tatter and a bunch of other ones. We're on everybody's stream, so I can't remember who's who and usually a regular in who streams. From Just a Curious Brain Cell, latest felt creation, a little mushroom. Oh, look at that. That is so cute. That is some needle felting, which I need to practice more. I have the supplies. Super, super cute. Oh, look at that. It's good. I like its little feet. Cute little feet. That. Very, very cute. Oh, and there's a top-down picture. Thank you, Just a Curious Brain Cell. From Blue. I'm slowly getting there with these eyeballs. Granny Squares. Yes, you're doing it.
Looks good.
You're getting it. You're doing the thing. And hopefully we will get to squaring it off. Very, very cool. This is from Tony McDowell by way of Gary. I don't own the rights. Of course not. These are diamond painting. I saw some of these in Tatter's stream. I think it was Tatter. The other night that you're sharing for Tony. I appreciate that. And I'm assuming she appreciates it for that too. So very, very nice. I like that. I like the truck. With the little spring wreath. What else? Yeah, I saw these. I really, really like this landscape scene. Really like that.
I feel like that takes lots of patience.
Yes. The one I got isn't as...
No,
isn't as detailed as that. You're welcome, Tony. I really like this one with the house. I really like that style. Working on another one? I mean, all of them are great, but I'm drawn to the one with the house.
I like the horse.
So there's that. What else do we have? There's that again. Or a bigger picture of... So thank you for that. For more from Goody Two Shoes, I think it's a finish. Because I know she said that she only had a little bit left to go this morning. So we have a finish. That is of the cow. From Zormdazzle, working on a shawl, my first time using merino and fingering weight yarn. Ooh, this is very pretty. I love the that deep, deep, deep color. Yeah, that deep really blue. Pretty. How do you like the merino and the fingering weight yarn, if you're still here, Zormdazzle? I love thinner yarn.
That's really pretty.
Very, very nice. You love it, you're hooked, haha, pun intended. Very cool. Thank you, everybody who has shared. The whole time we were wearing the hat, so I know it's been a bit that you've seen us, but we are still wearing it. That's not what we need. We need this.
What's your actual goal tonight?
To teach this. We might not get there, but hey, who knows? Wasn't because of a lot of people say it hurts their hands, but thankfully it didn't. I've never had that problem.
What does?
Using thinner weight yarn.
It can be an adjustment.
I guess if you're gripping it really tight,
it can be.
And I mean, I guess there's a learning curve, but it's been forever since I started with the thin stuff that I don't remember. Gary wants Tony to stream. Have to figure out how to do it. Yes, it's actually not that difficult. If you need any help with that, I'd be willing to kind of walk you through some of that at some time. You just need some real basic stuff, and it's free. You don't have to buy anything special. As long as you have a camera that's going to work, even a cell phone camera works. Hey there, Shadow Arch, how are you? Yes, everything is okay with me. I'm good. We're safe here. This is Claymeeko, so we're good. Hey, Tatter, welcome in. Drags Tatter in by his ear. Drags Gary in by his ear. Oh, yeah, I heard.
Wait.
That Gary was going to go and bother you, Tatter. Because he said that, because he was giving me all the bits. And then he said, I was going to go bother you. And I said, yeah, go. And she probably has me muted. So she probably, because she's streaming at the moment. But, yeah. I have to tension differently when I use thin yarn, but it doesn't cause you pain. Yes, Tatter, get them. Yes. I did my first crafting stream. Oh, very, very cool. Am I following you? I think I am. Yes, I'm following you. Again, there's so many people that stream. And more people are getting into streaming that I can't keep track of everyone. How did you get into this? Because you said you were going to go bother Tatter. You admitted it. Hold on. There's just so many things going on. I'm having a day. I am having a day. The timer wasn't on the scene. I had to put it on there. Oh. Okay, Blue.
Well, you don't need to teach him anything.
Thank you, Blue, I guess.
That looks awesome, Blue. That looks awesome.
Okay, we're going to have... This is what Blue just sent in the Discord. Oh, I got to move that down. Blue, you did it. That's great. Mel, you have to head off. Been a long day. Okay, Mel, thank you for popping in and coming in with that raid. I appreciate that. You get some rest. So, yes, Blue Raven has finished it, and I didn't even need the rest of my help to do the rest of the round. But basically, it's the same thing. You do the same thing for each corner. And then, let me catch up here. PTSD from dog nibbling at your feet. What? I don't think I want to know. All right, Blue. So all you need to do for your last round, the last round is easy, is you're going to slip stitch to join. And I'm not to that point, but you slip stitch to join. You chain up three. That counts as a double. And each stitch gets a double crochet. When you get to the corner, into that big corner here, you put two doubles, chain one, two doubles into that corner, and then each stitch gets a double crochet. You keep doing that all the way around. The last round is super easy. It's that ninth round, if you're going from a circle to a square, that is the tricky one. But as long as you have 80, if you keep your count on all of it, and that last round here, you had 80 before you square it up, you should be good. If you're not, if you're off by a stitch, like if you have one too many, you could do a decrease. Or if you don't have enough, do an increase. You don't got to rip it out. Now, if you're off by three or four, yeah. But if you're only off by one, I just do an increase or a decrease to get you there. Talking about your chihuahua. Ah, gotcha. Bam, sweater done. Gary, you are whipping out those sweaters like crazy.
Gary's working on sweaters?
You didn't know that? When I first taught him how to do single crochet, the next day he made a full sweater.
Wait.
And then it got, was it damaged in a fire or a flood or somehow it got damaged and then you had to remake it and then that one got damaged and now you have another, like you're in your third or fourth one.
I call shenanigans.
That's what Gary had told us.
I call complete shenanigans. Ass tatter. Gary.
Ass tatter.
I believe that you did the sweater. I don't believe that you were new.
But nobody has ever seen a picture of any of these sweaters. First, second, third, fourth, however many.
Oh.
You immediately after you do it, you should take a picture and send it. Don't let it get destroyed. My memory's too good. Yes. My memory is pretty good. Gary doesn't have time to knit a sweater. No, but does he have time to crochet a sweater? All right. Where was I? What is going on?
We weren't anywhere. Blue has already surpassed everything that you told him to do. While all the chaos was going on.
Between all of the chaos, and then all of this, and all of that, and then the shares, and the turkey hats. And I don't know if I have enough energy for tonight's stitch. Because tonight's stitch, even I thought was a doozy. Hey there, Moth. How are you? So, if that is the
case, I think we need to create a redeem for Moth. That's a disco ball that lights up when they come in the room. Because moths are attracted to light, and I think that would be fun.
And we'll have to let everybody else know. All the other streams, because he pops into everybody's stream. Like, literally everybody's stream.
Well, then we're going to have to share it.
Okay, Gary. Gary, no, those are not commands. You're all right? I don't know if I'm all right. I was okay when the stream started. It just went downhill.
I showed up. That was the problem.
Alrighty, so we can now remove the stinking hats.
Oh, we can?
Yes. I'm going to switch to the ad break real quick, just so Twitch doesn't have an issue. We're not going to add. I just need to take off the monk costume. Again, just so Twitch gods don't yell at me. So we'll be right back. All right, welcome back. Again, we weren't gone for long. No fear, Tony is here. Yes, Tony, keep him in line. Hey there, Riz Quackers. How are you? Welcome in. All right, so this is what I had planned for tonight. And this is Teaching Tuesday, and I don't know how much teaching we're going to get done. And if you are not up to this, I totally understand. This is a very complicated... involved pattern, but it is cute. I only did a couple repeats. It is called the flower trellis stitch. And if you look, it looks like the trellis in a garden. Can you see?
I see. Yeah. I don't like it, but I see.
Why don't you like it?
It's pretty. It looks complicated. And it looks like something that I would probably do like four stitches and be like, forget this, burn it to the ground.
There are no there are no puffs.
I do see there's no puffs. I can tell.
Well, this is like a bobble.
It looks like a bobble.
This is a bobble quasi puff, but it's not as bad as a puff. The last section is almost like a puff, but you're only going through five loops. You're not going through 30. Yes, no redeems, because there were somebody came in that was abusing it, so I had to pause them. Maybe after the next ad break, we might bring them back. But again, if they get abused, they gotta go away. And welcome in, Knitter Girl. How are you? Alright, so. This is a free pattern from exclamation point flower trellis. We'll get you the link. There is a link.
Can we do another one?
Can't we do another one? Hey, the goddess Athena, welcome in. Okay, Claymeeko has vetoed this. I don't have anything else prepared.
We'll figure it out. You have a book for all the little things. Figure it out now.
I don't have a sample.
Come on, do one on the fly.
You know, she does this a lot when she comes over.
Come on, fly for a white guy.
That, and it's in the thing. The when you were over here back in February, we made the woven heart thingy.
Yeah.
That was just like, oh, let's find this. Let's do this.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's find something and do it. I like it.
Oh. I gotta move that, okay? I don't like the thing being over top of my face.
Oh.
Alrighty. So, what are we gonna do? What's going on? God, I had something planned.
today? So today
is the 26th.
It's the 26th. Let's make a turtle. Like a flat turtle.
Like a applique turtle? Yes. Welcome back, Mickey. How are you? I finished one section halfway through the next. Very cool. It's still chaos here. It's still chaos. This has been vetoed. Maybe we'll do this in the future when I'm allowed to, because I've been told I can't do this.
When I'm not here. That's what that means.
Talk about fear of abandonment. It's not fun because I struggle with it. Oh, I'm sorry. All right. You want to find a turtle pattern?
Didn't I give you a book with something with all of these in there?
Yeah, but I can't teach those. You had lent me this, which I haven't even, and you gave me this one, but I can't teach these because these are copyrighted. Can I them? No.
Let me see this.
No. Crocheting some slippers. Very cool, Riz Quackers. If you have pictures, show, feel free to share them. I think I'm going to allow myself a longer break this time, maybe 20 minutes. Yes. And, let me check. Let me do a little.
Can you teach this?
Yes, but I cannot teach it.
Give me a website, a browser.
It's right there. Just click on the thing and do the thing.
Do the thing.
Okay, wait. I think I'm going to longer break. Yeah, in about 20 minutes, we're going to have another ad break. Thank God, because it helped reduce the chaos. I'm joking. Yes, Mickey is everywhere. Mickey hangs on a lot of streams. You have this Granny Square book. Which one? You have this one. This is Claymeeko's. She lent it to me, and I've looked at it. I've never made anything out of it yet. If you want this back.
No.
And then this is the one that she got me. So 3D Granny Squares.
Why don't you lay it flat so they can actually see it?
Oh.
That works out a little bit better.
Because I'm a real streamer. Because I'm a real one. Okay. Can you... zoom out. I love, yes, that's that's a great website. And
great. Well, let's do
and
these.
Bray Crochet is going to agree with me. So that is the one that Claymeeko lent me. And this is the one that she got me. So, first one-er. Odd break. So I got to go work. Oh, no. In about 19 minutes. So we're good for the ad break. Thing I watched Heather the other night because we got rated out to her. Oh, Heather Bizzo.
Let's make these little friends.
It's pollen. Is what your body itch? Ooh. Also, guess how many pages I have. How many pages do you have, Mickey? Okay. Claymeeko is on Repeat Crafter Me. And I know that is a fan. That's not a fan. Ray Crochet is a fan of that site because really cute stuff and simple patterns
we're gonna make this.
To make. Learn not to make slippers in light colors because the floor is gross. Yeah.
That'll do it.
Mickey has 17 pages. Wow. You would think this is a thesis. And this is an essay?
What?
Wow. That's a lot. All right. What colors do we need?
Green.
Like, just one green?
No, please. See, look.
Oh, okay. Well, I didn't see this. Okay, two colors are green. What site? Okay, oh, actually, yeah, we got to do the thing. I'm going to teach you to be a streamer.
No, you're not.
And you're going to teach me to be a streamer. We got to copy, and we're going to paste. This is what Claymeeko has found. It's the turtle one. There's a bunch on here, I guess.
There's a turtle and a seahorse and
a jellyfish, a starfish.
And a starfish.
Okay. So it needs two greens. So a dark and a light. We got to get some green.
I want to make mine psychedelic. I want pink and blue.
How much does it need? It doesn't need much.
No, it doesn't need much.
In here is mostly, well, there's pink and blue in here. But those are a little bit on the thinner, so that's thinner.
Yeah. Down. This is blue.
Hold on, everybody. We're doing a... Adding to the chaos, derailing my plans of my stream.
Isn't that the story of my life?
What are we making now? Okay, I will show you what we're going to make. We're going to attempt to, and I got to...
Okay. Here, find yours.
Hold on. Relax. Relax.
There's no relaxing.
This is what I have to deal with.
Who do you think I am?
Okay. We're going to remove that. You heard it. All right. Bear with me, everybody. You'll be back? Yeah, I think I need to be back, too. I need a long break. Yes, Badumtis. We'll bring back the redeems in a second. In a little bit. Trying to get something for everybody to see. Here we go. This is not my picture, but this is from the website Repeat Crafter Me. Which is a great, great site. Yes, bear with the cup. Yes. It is this little turtle. How many rounds? Let me see how many rounds. Six rounds and a little extra, I guess. I gotta pick my colors now.
What color are you doing?
Purple.
Blue and purple.
You're going to hate using that. That's Karen Simply Soft.
Yeah.
I want that bluish greenish.
I believe in me. Yeah.
I want it. This is great, thrilling, riveting. Content.
Show everybody your bag.
Excuse me? We can't do that on Twitch.
Not that.
There's my bag. Maybe this. A peach and a... What do you call that? What do you call that color?
Teal?
Oh, very pale teal. It's not like a 90s teal. It's a paler teal. Yeah, I think a teal and a peach. And I think I want that to be the back of it, the shell, and that to be the rest of the thing.
What are you making?
That looks a little sus.
It's a cup cozy.
Okay, she had it, she was stitching it like this, and the way it's formed like this, and again, this is an 18 plus stream, the way it's formed like this, this is where my demented mind, yes, I am demented, this looks like a leather restraint for like, but it's for people that are into that, that have a soft side, because it's crocheted. All right, what does it say? Size H. Okay, I'm using a size I. What size hook are you using? I don't think it matters.
4.5.
Okay, I guess.
This one doesn't have a letter.
Oh, doesn't. Again, I never go by the letters anyway. All right. Yes, Shadow Arch. Yes. It is 2 hours in, and I haven't really done much. I'm a real streamer. All right. Okay. Oh, you're still, like, hidden. Because that's a different scene.
For me?
Yeah, I had to move the crafty...
So it's angled.
I did, because normally I have it this way. Yeah. Well, you are angled. I mean, no, you're in frame. It was just the Crafty Collective and the Moco Locos were covering you. Okay, what do we do?
Pin singles into a magic ring.
Never done this. I can't really... I guess I can kind of teach this. We're doing what she said. Magic circle, magic ring, and chain 110 singles. Oh. Yes, it's a turtle, but I didn't change the other thing. Because it says flower trellis stitch. We're not doing that. Turtle. Just what it's called.
Turtle.
Okay. We're doing 10 singles?
That's what it says, sir. Okay.
One. Oh. All right. That has never happened to me. It's all twisting. Again, it's one of those days. It is one of those days. Oh. How long has that been off? We had new music this whole time. So if anybody is trying to do this along with us, what did I... Oh. We do a magic ring, and 10 singles into the magic ring, slip stitch to join. Is that what it says? Yes. Yes. Okay. Thank you for the follow, BlissBless50. Got to do some solutions, sociological analysis of the problem, and finish up how it affects the larger society.
Do you need to interview people?
Don't interview me. Okay. Round, okay, chain one, round two. Two singles in each stitch. Okay. I know this.
I don't.
You don't know how to do a circle? As many times as I taught how to do a circle?
I know how to do that. I don't even know how many I've done, though.
Some light.
Because you were taking it for you.
I got this light. Oh. Well, this is something that never... Okay, this is a rare anomaly. There's never an aura, a light angelic glow over this one. Don't be fooled. Don't be fooled. Miss of some of what you said. Oh. She asked if you needed to interview somebody. Thankfully, no. Okay. She doesn't want to interview you. Surprised I saw this many people watching. All right. So round two, it's two singles into each stitch. So first round had 10. Second's got 20. If you need a stitch marker to mark your stitch, your rows, I have to do that, because if not, I will get all confused, especially with these people. All right. Round three is easy, too. Every time I hear this, I always imagine a guy with a dad bod just washing a car. Icky. And Mickey, you didn't grow up back in the 80s when this came out, so that kind of was a thing.
Yeah, it was bad.
Hey there, Notewood. Welcome in. How are you? I'm not really getting anything done tonight. One of those nights. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I think I have 10 there.
Wait.
Having some complications.
I need to start over because I don't think I had the right number. Pour some dish soap on me. Gonna wash your car. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Shook up ramen? Do you normally shake ramen? I mean, I've never had real ramen. I've had, like, the cheap stuff you get from the grocery store. Never had real, like, authentic. Round one.
This turtle is apparently way too difficult for us to conquer.
Two. Pour some shuck up ramen on me? What? That would fall, because that's hot. I don't think I want that. No. Seven, eight, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. It's on the show about misheard lyrics. I don't know if I've seen that. Child's asleep. Oh, Norfairy, I'm assuming you saw what I sent you in Facebook. And I don't know if you saw, if you were around Sunday on my stream with all the festivals and fairs. Sometime in May, mid-May, I think it's a Saturday, in Frederick is the Maryland Craft Beer Festival. So when I was researching and I saw that, I'm like, oh, he might be interested in that.
It's in mid-May?
Yeah.
He ain't going nowhere.
Oh.
Time to travel in May. In Denver.
Someone else is driving.
To Denver?
No, he said, I saw that. Someone else is driving, LOL. Oh,
yeah. Someone else would be me.
You're driving to Denver?
Well, we thought about it, but no.
That's a long drive.
2 days.
Two singles in the first. What round are you on?
Three?
Okay. Yeah, I'm on three. Three, maybe? Two singles in the first, one single in the next. Two singles in the first, one single in the next. That's the repeat. This song, no.
You really want to play this song with me in here? That's going to be have fun.
Why?
It's Madonna.
No, it's not.
Who is it?
Holy shit.
Billy. Inner Van Queen.
Not Madonna.
Sorry.
Like, nowhere near Madonna.
No, it sounded like one of her other songs. Yeah. I can't think of which one now.
Isn't it? It's on shuffle.
I thought you were teaching this. You haven't told anybody how to do anything.
Because I'm not prepared. You saw part of my stream this past Sunday, and I had weeks, and I still wasn't prepared. It was an off day. I had a very off day. I feel like I'm having an off day today.
I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
And I don't think anybody really cares if I'm teaching or not. They're here for chaos.
Where's the chaos? Bring it back.
They take a break.
Bring it back.
Oh, that chaos. Okay, yes, because somebody was misbehaving.
Bring it back.
Okay.
Go, Gary. Go, 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 go.
Don't encourage him. I don't know if Gary's still here. He might have popped over to Tatter. Hope you're having a great day. Yeah. It's an okay day. Not really, but. Two. I think one here. And then we're gonna. Okay. Tight stitch. Let me double check to see if I have 30.
Incoming ahead.
Okay, I have 30. Yes, we're going to have an ad break here in about 40 seconds, and we will return in about 3 minutes. I'm not even going to do my sound effects, so we will be back. Welcome back, everybody.
I gave up with the turtle.
One round has 10, next round has 20, and the next round has 30.
Yep.
All right. So I'm going to try to do this. So if anybody wants to follow along, I did a magic ring. In the magic ring, I did 10 singles. The next round, each stitch got 2 singles. And then the very next round, I did 2 singles in 1 stitch, 1 single in the next. 2 in 1 stitch, 1 in the next. So it's 30 total. You ain't really feeling this essay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't blame ya.
Round number 4, we're going to sing. Okay, chain 1, single in each stitch around. So that's just got 30.
Don't mind my munchies. I didn't eat much for dinner today.
Well, 13, 14, 15, 17.
You make fun of me.
23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 8, 29. That last stitch is tight.
So that was row 5?
I'm on round,
You just did 5, right?
Round 4.
Oh, you did?
I'm on round 4.
Okay. Oh, you do 3 rounds of 30.
Yeah. The first 2 are in the first color, and then the next is in the next color. Okay, I'm going to do the join that I'm used to. I'm...
color.
Do you want to use my color? No, I pick my own colors because I want my own colors. The Crafty Cub is getting sassy.
Sassy.
I'm always sassy. Right. Oh, to let everybody know, the redeems are back. So feel free to use the redeems, but use them sparingly. Don't abuse the power. That was the first time I ever had to take it away. Hey there, Annie. How are you? Oh, crap. I forgot that it resets. You're getting 2 of them. You're getting 2 tonight. You don't have to wear any. What time is it there? It is 8 o'clock. You done did it. You did it all right, Mickey. All right, let's switch over. We're going to get this out of the way. We're not going to hopefully have to delay it any longer. But here we go. Sweetly sings the donkey at the break of day. If you do not feed him, this is what he'll say.
E-aw, 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 e-aw.
And now let me set the timer again. Alrighty. Yes, thank you, Mickey. Where was I? Who am I? What is going on? You guys are nice people. People are so rude these days. Yeah, they are. 4, 5... 6, 7, 8, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 3, 24, 5, 26, 7, 28, 29, and 30. So, okay, so I might just end it here with my paperwork, since all I need now is to make sure I can get a tutor to edit it and retrieve that transcript, and hopefully it'll work to add evidence of a tutor. Okay, yeah, if that's all you need. You want to learn how to crochet, Bliss Bless? Yeah, that's what my stream is all about, right here, if you can read that. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. That's what I do. I teach here. Let me double check and count this. I'm missing one. All right, you have a good one, Annie. Okay, Knitter Girl, we will be here. But yeah, if anybody wants to learn, I am more than willing at any time. To teach, to show you. Discord, okay, give me 1 second. So that was round number 5. All right, we're going to go and see what we have on the Discord. Where is my... Oh, not the turtle. Not that. No, we got to go... Come on. I am not doing too good. We'll keep the timer up. Blue Raven has finally finished a square. Blue Raven, that looks amazing.
That looks awesome.
You're doing it. You're doing the thing. You are a square maker. An eyeball, actually. You're an eyeball maker. Very, very cool. Hey there, Tia. How are you? Welcome in.
I'll be back.
Welcome in. What's going on? I'm attempting to do this turtle. I was going to be teaching another stitch, but... Somebody voted no. We don't want that stitch. Sleepy. Waiting for WoW to update. Gotcha. All right. Filling my drink. I've never played WoW before. So that is round. Pop in a set. I'm glad you did. Yes, thank you. I appreciate that. You've been playing since vanilla. Very cool. I have a friend that plays WoW. Frog and Turtle Gaming. Friend of mine. He's the one who got me into streaming. He plays that periodically. Okay, this is the last round. Chain 4. Everything okay? Chain 4. Single crochet. I'm bad at it, but I enjoy it. Yes, that's all that counts. All but yeah, as long as you're enjoying it. Chain 4. Single crochet in the second stitch from the hook. Okay. I'm bad at a lot of video games, and in June, me, Blue Raven, and Mickey are all going to be playing Phasmophobia, and there's one slot open, so if anybody wants to join, and I don't really know how to play the game. I have it, and I can't get past the tutorial stage. Can't figure out the controls.
Northway, are you still here?
Single in the second hook, half double in the last two. Yes, what Blue Raven just said, that is when we're going to attempt to do that. Half double in the last two, skip a stitch, and slip stitch the join to the next stitch. Skip a stitch, and in the next stitch, slip stitch. Okay, slip stitch to join, and that's the tail. Look, I made a tail. I made a tail.
That's cute.
I mean, I've made a turtle before, not this pattern, and it was actually stuffed. It was three-dimensional, but it was, like, flat. And I made a frog, too, and my friend Frog and Turtle Gaming, I sent it to him, so he's...
Aww. Yeah.
The frog turned up. The turtle turned out better than the frog. The frog was a little derpy looking. All right. Slip stitch in the next three. One. Two. And three. Chain five. One, two, three, four, five. Single in the second chain. Two half doubles in the next. Oh, it's... I don't like, the part I don't like is working in the chain. Two half doubles in the next chain. Two half doubles in that, in the very next chain there. So that's two sections. And a double crochet in the very last. Skip a stitch and slip stitch. Skip a stitch and slip stitch. Slip stitch in the next three. One, two, three. I got a leg. We made a turtle leg.
And this is specifically a sea turtle.
Okay. Five. One, two, three, four, five. Single in the second chain. We gotta ignore that. We gotta ignore the thing that's popping up in the chat. We're not doing the flower trellis stitch. Single in the second chain, two half doubles in the next. The group family chat is still dinging strong. I'm confused, Tia. Are you having a group family chat that's sending off notifications? And then the next one, two. And that it's double. Ever since this morning at like 6 or 7, because of the bridge, gotcha. Stitch in there, and then slip stitch three more. One, two. Three. We got another leg. We got a tail and two legs.
I'm assuming Tia's from here.
Yeah. Tia said, one of my streams a while ago, you're from Pasadena, right? Not even the whole family, just the immediate family, most of whom doesn't go to the bridge at all. Gotcha. Yes, Tia's from Pasadena.
Gotcha.
We're not that far from there.
No?
We've already... Yeah, we discussed that. And actually... She has a family member that lives not too far from where I grew up.
Oh.
Chain eight. One. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
15 okay, with all pages.
The, oh my goodness, Mickey. Wow.
You have a lot of patience. Because I don't think someone could pay me to write that much.
Double crochet in the fourth chain from the hook. One, two, three, four. To talk that much, yes. To write, no.
Yeah, I can talk as much.
Crochet. The fourth chain from the hook. triple crochet in the next two. I don't like working into chains.
At least that's fair.
Double crochet in the last two. Oh, thank you, Mama Rita. This is something that Claymeeko literally just found. And it's from the, let me see if it'll work, if it'll paste it. Yes. From Repeat Crafter Me. I've done a bunch of her patterns before. Pretty cute and somewhat easy to do. You'll be back. All right. Again, I was not planning on doing the turtle tonight. I was planning on doing a flower stitch. I was gonna teach her to do this complex stitch.
I vetoed.
But nope. She said no. So
I was gonna do the turtle with him, but I gave up. My arms just don't have it.
Mama Rita, thank you for the bits. I appreciate that. Again, you don't have to do that.
Nice.
You don't have to do that. Mama Rita's nice. All right. Double crochet in the last two, skip two, and slip stitch in to join.
Is that the head?
Yes. Yeah, I don't give up. I try to soldier through difficult patterns. Okay.
Is that the head?
Yes, and slip stitch in the next three. One, two. Great, we have a head.
Y'all, look at the little turtle.
That's great. And it's prob. Oh.
It's above it.
Wait.
Got two little safety pins. It's for eyes.
We're here. Because yes. I just did this. Chain seven. Chain seven for. I chain five on the other legs. Are we having two legs that are bigger than the... What?
I don't know. Just do what it says. See what happens.
I know why. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Single crochet in the second chain. You love my hat? Yes. This is the second time it was redeemed. The first... Because we had to... I had to reprimand people. But the first time, Claymeeko wore it. Now the second time, I'm wearing it.
See, when you wear it, it looks like it fits your head. When I wear it, it looks like Riley is wearing my head. Well,
I kind of, when I made it, I was kind of using my head as a measurement. And I do have a fat head.
It's like that. You have a
No, I have a fat head. You've heard the story about me and my fat head. Single crochet in the second chain. We did that. Double crochet decrease over the next two. That's why we had to do that. It's so we get the curve and the arc, the curve of the fin of the flipper. Double crochet decrease over the next two.
Oh, did you increase on the other one?
No. Double crochet decrease over the next two again.
Yeah, I could make it. I could definitely make this. I just am having a very rough day, and there's a lot in my mind.
Of course.
Tonight.
I mean, if anything, a simple thing like that.
Yeah. That's why I made.
That S&M cuff.
The S&M cuff that.
She made
it. Likes to point out.
She made this. I saw the work, and I'm like, I don't know what she's doing. And then she did this, and then she eventually turned it inside out. But this looks like a leather restraint.
It's not. Meant to be a cup cozy.
Except it's too small for your bottle.
It's not. See? Look. Now there's no advertising.
I don't care. A bracer. Yeah, okay, yes, a bracer. Is that better? A bracer? Bracer is a very wide bracer.
Sure, we'll go with that.
Okay.
I'm very proud of it. Thank you very much.
Double crochet in the last chain. Trying to give this poor turtle some legs. or what do you call it? Skip a stitch and join with a slip stitch. And then slip stitch through three. One, two, three. And then we're going to do that again. Seven. Yes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Single in there. And then double crochet decrease.
For me.
What's the one with Sade? It's not my jam.
I didn't say there was anything wrong with it. I didn't say you had to change it. It's just not my jam.
It is. Saving All My Love for You. That's a little slow jam. Tracy Chapman, Give Me One Reason. That's a... Is this okay?
Yeah.
It's still a slow jam. Double, oh, we're going to double crochet in the last.
To sing this as we drove across the bridge.
That more was Fast Car.
Yeah, Fast Car was more.
Skip one, slip stitch, and the remaining stitches and fasten off, leaving long tail. One, two, hopefully I space these out correctly and he doesn't have legs coming out at
out the tail.
Weird directions. I'm not going to add safety eyes because I don't have any safety eyes. Just so you know, I'm trying to be good before I go to bed for the night. Not sure how long I can try to be good. Oh, what are you going to do, Blue? All right. Leave a long tail. I guess that's just a weave in. See, you had to do those double crochet decreases to get the curves on this side.
It's so cute.
So we have a turtle. I would make his head a little shorter. It's a little too long. But it's a sea turtle. They usually have longer heads, don't they? Yeah. I don't know.
Yes.
So we have a turtle.
It's so cute.
I like it. I don't know why my magic ring is not... Oh, there it is. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys, for what? Oh. What are you going to do?
What are you doing?
What are you going to do, Blue?
I don't think I've seen that.
Never seen it? This is a new redeem.
Is this what I sing it sounded like in the car when we sing?
No. It was bad. Thank you, Blue. Thank you, Blue. I love that. I did tag 9.5 with that. I don't know if she saw it. I tagged her in the Mocha Loco Discord, but I was in her stream briefly the other day and let her know, but she said she doesn't really check Moco's Discord as often, so I don't know if she's seen it. If you're not familiar with 9.5, 9.5 is streaming all the time. I don't know when the woman sleeps. She does all different types of things, a lot of mostly crochet. Chaos, big time crack chaos, but one of her things... And she's got emotes for it, is she has rubber chickens. Like, she actually has rubber chickens that she uses. And, yeah, there's a lot of
That's great.
So
I love it.
When my friend sent it to me the other week, I immediately thought of 9.5. Again, I don't hang out in her stream that often because, again, there's so many streams. And honest, to be truthful with everybody, I don't... Oh, thank you. Yes, she is. That's one of many onesies she has. I like chaotic streams, but sometimes some chaotic streams are a little too chaotic for me. But yes, he is more of the queen of the rubber chickens. But she doesn't really have a set schedule. Like, it could be, I think she's on the West Coast, but still, it could be wee hours of the morning for her, it could be afternoon, and she's a mother, she's got children and everything, so
that's why there's no set hours, you just do
whatever, I guess.
When it strikes you.
And she, I don't know if she's still doing it, but I know she was fundraising for Starlight. Starlight is a charity that, helps children that are sick in hospitals. So they provide colorful gowns, hospital gowns, gaming units, like portable Nintendo gaming units, all different types of things for kids. So I know she's raised a lot. And I was not part of it this year, but March 10th, and Starlight is associated a lot with Nintendo, and March 10th is Mario Day. You get it March 10th, and that is when a lot of streamers do stuff for Starlight, and they also do it all month long. All right, that is our little turtle. Feel the hole not having a schedule to stream with my health issues. Got to see how I'm feeling before I can do a stream. Oh no, I totally get that. There's nothing wrong with it. Only stream whenever you're able to. Don't feel like, when you get into streaming, don't feel like you have to stream at a certain time. There have been times I just haven't been feeling it, and there's also been times I've fallen asleep and slept through my alarm, but we won't talk about that. You feel like pushing buttons. Welcome back, Goody Two Shoes. Are you at 50 yet? Are you at 50 followers? If you're not at 50 followers, let's get everybody to follow Goody Two Shoes right now.
I just followed her.
And, I think that's the only other thing you needed for affiliate, right? You had the enough streams and you had enough interactions in chat. You just needed a follower count. You still need days. Okay. You just need the number of days to stream. Okay, you'll get that. With me, the hardest part was getting enough people interacting in your chat per average for the month. That was the difficult part, but we want to get Goody Two Shoes to be affiliate so she can have redeems and cause chaos. There's chaos all in there as it is, but right now it's all just basically chat-based. There is no redeems yet, but yes, she does diamond painting. Chat was being a bot, yeah. Her chat, yes. The chat in her stream, no, I was innocent. I was not talking about that topic. I was talking about other things related around that topic. So I was not really doing anything wrong. You had to be there, that type of thing. But yes, go and follow her and let's get her to that affiliate level. She is so close. So close. I'm always innocent, Bray. What are you talking about? what did Tia say? I'm sorry. Same with my health issues. I try to do at least Tuesdays, and anything is both. Yes. I can only stand on first crafting. I can understand my first crafting stream last night. It's only an hour and it's completely... No, that's fine. That mean, even... I've been streaming for a year and a half. And there are some times it's like, okay. It's been an hour and a half and it's like, I am done. But sometimes I stick it out. Sometimes, yeah, don't push it if you're not able to.
Do what you can.
Tudor's still reading through your essay. It feels so bad for this long. Aw. Hopefully, you'll get good feedback, Mickey. But yeah, don't feel bad about streaming for a little bit. Just do it whenever you can. A little bit at a time and build up. Yes. Yes. And when I first started, I didn't know what I was doing. And it was like, okay. And it was just it being new. And then also just like the excitement. And then you wear get worn out real quick. And then as the more you do it, you kind of feel, you get a, what do you call it? A rhythm or something. And you kind of find your place. And again, anytime if you need
tolerance.
Yeah, even if you're not able to do it physically sometimes, then your community will understand. Will definitely understand. Hey there, MS Creates. Welcome in.
Hello.
Nope, you're never late. You're never late, but welcome in. I won a giveaway on MS Creates' stream the other day, mainly because nobody else wanted to enter the giveaway because a lot of the other people that were there had already won something. So they kind of forced me to enter, but I would have entered anyway. So I'm going to be excited to see what shows up. I told MS Creates that she can choose whatever she wants to send me. And let's give MS Creates a shout out. A wonderful, wonderful digital artist.
Love her.
Yes, if you are interested in some really, really cute, whimsical art, go and follow MS Creates. And here comes the chaos. Thank you for that. Get a little bit of stamina. Yes, a little bit at a time. Blue says, I think I need to take notice of that. Yeah, and somebody wants to do a 30-hour stream. You're insane, Blue, but we all knew that. Bray says, Lunatic, streams have been 2 hours, and you're working up time. Yes. Used to stream Final Fantasy, but I want to change things up. Yeah. That's for me. That's me when my partner's out of town. Yeah, a little bit at a time. Yeah, work yourself up to it. Let's see here. Only chaos for the night. Yes. Blue is planning a crazy stream from the 15th to 16th of August, doing a 30-hour stream for affiliate anniversary. Yes. What are you doing on that stream? And if you know, you... we can switch over to this because you don't need to see. Where did my timer go to? Oh, the timer's up. That's why. I'm like, no wonder I can't see it. It goes away. Playing GTA 5 RP for 30 hours. Wow. Tia wanted to be Starlight or Star Dancer or Sky Dancer. I know of Rainbow Bright. I don't really know of.
I own it. All 13 episodes.
Oh, you wanted not to be. I'm sorry. I read that wrong. It's been one of those days. Yeah,
Starlight is the horse.
Gotcha. No thanks. I stream until I can go to bed when your partner's out of town. Yeah. Yeah, okay. I'm sorry. I didn't know. I knew of who Rainbow Bright was, and that was about it. I wasn't into Rainbow Bright.
I got nothing.
I liked He-Man.
I don't know how we're friends.
Sorry. What's it into Rainbow Bright? Same face, Miko, same face. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Alrighty, I think we're going to call it an evening. It has been an evening. Blue, I am so happy that you were able to get the eyeball square figured out. So now you are now a professional eyeball maker, I guess.
Congratulations.
Blue GPT is being shut down for the night. Yes, the Crafty Co. is being shut down for the night as well. We're going to find somebody to go and raid. I don't even know who is on. I don't even know what website I'm on at the moment. Yeah, I know it's twitch.tv. Let's see. Wait, when did... Do you want to stick with the Under the Sea theme?
Sure, let's do it.
We are going to go... Let me see what they're actually doing. Yes.
Ooh.
We are going to go and raid Vintage Sogal. A wonderful, wonderful bean. She does it all. Vintage literally does it all. Vintage is part of the... You're getting covered up. Vintage is part of the Tatting Raid Train on April 1st. She is going to be near the evening. I think she's like, yeah, she's near the bottom of the list. She needle tats. She's learning shuttle tatting. She crochets. She knits. She cross stitches. She diamond paints. I don't think there's anything she sews. I don't think there's anything she does not do. She is a wonderful, wonderful bean. A lot of you are familiar with Vintage Sogal. I like hanging out in her stream. She does charity fundraisers. She has done stuff for Starlight. I think she's still technically raising money for Starlight. Before we raid, let me get the raid call. That is the raid call for subscribers. Let me find the one for that's the raid call for followers. Let me find the one for subscribers, and we're going to copy this here. Please copy those raid calls, and we're going to go give Vintage a visit. She is doing Tentacle Tuesday. She is doing some diamond painting. It is an octopus. She is a fan of octopus. Octopi?
Octopi.
Those eight-legged, eight-tentacled creatures from under the sea. She's done some cross-stitch with octopus on it. She's done all different types of things. So, let me start the raid, if I can spell. I will be on Thursday. I think we're going to do some, the needlepoint. I got to remember what's going on. Working on the butterfly needlepoint piece that has been going on forever. I can show you real quick before the raid happens. We'll be working on more of this, which... Hopefully I can finish sometime soon. Diamond Art Octopus is waiting for me. Oh, very cool. Wonder if it's similar to the one Vintage is doing. I think the one Vintage is doing is a pretty big one. Like I said, I will be on Thursday at 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Go and hang out and give Vintage a follow. And I will chat. We will chat with you all later. And as I always say... That's not what I always say.
I say bye, guys. I don't know what you said. I don't remember what you said.
You're never around for the end of my stream.
Amen.
As I always say, happy crafting.